Day today, Lyra.
It indeed is, Eunice. Something special awaits us each day. All we need to do is recognize it and make the most of it.
Good morning, new fielders. We would like to start this virtual flag ceremony with a prayer to be led by Taylor Hera.
The singing of the national anthem to be led by Domshi. The recitation of the Panatang Makabayan will be led by Jamie. And the recitation of the Panunong Pasawatawat will be led by Anawaf. The recitation of the school vision will be led by Ashera. And the recitation of the school mission will follow shortly to be led by Umra.
Remember to bow down your heads, be in a prayer position, and feel the presence of God.
Once again, you fielders, always to put your right hand on your left chest and to look at the flag during the singing of our national anthem.
Indeed, Lyra, we always have to respect our national anthem. Now why don't we start our virtual flag ceremony?
Let us bow down our heads, close our eyes, and pray. Father God, in heaven, give us strength in times that we are weak. Give us faith in times that fear. Give us power if we are powerless. Thank you, O Lord, for helping us fellow new fielders and teachers. We hope that we all have a great day and school year. Amen.
Ibig ko ang Pilipinas, aking lupang sinilangan, tahanan ng aking lahi. Kinukupkop ako at tinutulungan, maging malakas, pasipag at marangal. Dahil mahal ko ang Pilipinas, dinindin ko ang payo ng aking mga magulang. Susundin ko ang tuntunin ng paaralan, tutuparin ko ang tungkulin ng mamamayang makabayan. Naglilingkod, nag-aaral, at nagdarasal ng buong katapatan. Ialay ko ang aking buhay, pangarap, pagsisikap sa bansang Pilipinas.
Taas natin muli ang ating kanan kamay at sabay-sabay natin pikasin ang panunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas. Ako ay Pilipino, buong katapatan na nanumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas at sa bansang kanyang sinasagisang na may dangal, katarungan, at kalayaan na ipinagkikilos ng sambayang makadiyos, makatao, makakalikasan, at makabansa.
The Newfield STEM School of Davao aims to produce academically successful, scientifically literate, socially aware and respectful, responsible global citizens through a student-centered, collaborative, and problem-based learning processes facilitated by passionate, knowledgeable educators trained in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, philosophies, and applications.
School mission. The Newfield STEM School of Davao cultivates in students from early childhood through 12th grade deep interest, appreciation, knowledge, competencies, and skills in science and mathematics, and the technology and engineering design process sharpens the analytical problem-solving, experimentation, collaboration, and communication skills, nurtures their creative and talents and imaginations, foster character education and good citizenship, and creates a culture of inquiry with their peers and teachers.
I feel a little energetic. Why don't we have a little dance exercise?
In that case, why don't we energize ourselves with this dance?
Great! Are you ready, Newfielders?
Hit the music, Grade 6 Curie. Let's do this.
Now, did you have fun, Newfielders?
Thank you for all your energy, Newfielders.
Now it's time to recite our pledge. Please repeat after me. Be readers, be writers, and be problem solvers.
I am Lira.
and I, Eunice, have a pleasant and wonderful week ahead.